July 22nd, 1992. 11 pounds, 6 ounces. Mom gave birth to money, do. We did everything together. You did everything I do. Blood brother, and I love him. Thug and sister Asia, too. As we got older, hit them corners, cause the rent was past due. Vacuum sealer for the older. At school, selling Doja. Taking trips to California. Frequent flying with United. OG chronic marijuana buying. How you end up dying? Niggas set my brother up. Try to run off with his stuff. They try to take your pounds, you chase them down and fuck that nigga up. Right jab, uppercut, he hit the ground, then y'all start to scuff. On his neck, he felt you was a threat, he had to burn the tuck. 4-5 pocket rocket, he just bought it, but ain't use it yet. My brother shoulda wore a vest. He shoulda grabbed a pipe before he chased him out the house. Instead, he fighting for his life, and he bleeding out the mouth. Ran up the stairs, 2 flights, then collapsed in front the house. Slammed the door and woke up Ike, who was sleeping on the couch. My dude was screaming that they shot me, laying in a bloody puddle. Tried to rob me, then they popped me. Nigga got me for my bundles. Ike was screaming like, who did it? Where they at? Just point them out. Can't pick them up, cause he too heavy, so he set him on the couch. Losing blood, could barely breathe. Ike screamed, somebody help. He was in a house with came running up the steps. My brother bleeding on the ground, and he ain't even try to help. He grabbed the pounds and then he left. He ain't try to save my brother, he was trying to save himself.
Trying to save himself.
Hopped in his car and left the house. Ike performing CPR, gave my brother mouth to mouth. Police sirens from afar, but feel like time was running out.
This shit pathetic.
More than half an hour waiting on the paramedics. Spent another half an hour asking questions for detectives. Fighting, screaming, Lord Jesus, someone help him. Gas been breathing, he so helpless. Barely breathing, now he breathes.
We did everything together. You did everything I do. As we got older, hit them corners, cause just passed it.
We did everything together. You did everything I do. As we got older, hit them corners, cause the rent was past due. Taking trips to California, frequent flying with United. OG chronic marijuana buying. How you end up dying? Niggas set my brother up. Try to run off with his stuff. They try to take your pounds, you chase them down and fuck that nigga up.